When the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." But his big red eyes, they scared her, and she didn't want to stay. Quickly towards the exit, through dark corridors he chased her. Hop, hop, hop. A relentless, futile flight. Hop, hop, hop. Round and round inside the palace, in and out of space and sight. Hop, hop, hop. The prince, he couldn't catch her. His heart was filled with wrath. The rabbit slipped right out.
snow. A curiosity in July, following such a sweet spring. It started when I took this job, but I was not the first. Night fell the first day. The hours dragged on. Still we cared for the child. We spoke of Haster and Casilda in their absence. While outside, the fog rolled in as the cloud waves roll and break on the walls. Oh, the sin of such innocent eyes. Clear as crystal. Understood by the ignorant and wise alike. More precious than jewels. More soothing than music. More awful than death. Then, as I fell, I knew that the baby in yellow had opened their tattered mantle, and it was only God to cry to now.
It was cold throughout the palace. The moon shone bright outside.